Your turnout in the masses has won. This is a beautiful thing.
It is.
So we reach today, what we've done from leaving Land Park, we have marched in the spirit and we have prayed with our feet. And what I mean by praying with our feet is when we get off on our knee, get off our knees and move.
That's right.
Amen. We were born to move.
Amen.
We are the emancipators. We are the creators. We are the movers and the shakers. Nothing happens in the United States until it happens with us.
That's right.
That's right.
Because we are the struggle.
That's right.
We are the light.
Yeah.
And we must continue to be what we are. And what I want to say, as we here, as we got here today, what I want to say.
Come in.
What I
come in.
Say,
come in. Come in.
Hear me now.
Come in.
Yeah. Yeah. What I want to say is where we're at right now is only the beginning of this march.
That's right.
No, I'm saying, but it's
on
here.
Saturday.
You can hear better.
Right here where you're at. There's gonna be a Cesar Chavez march in a rally. As we know in the media, even though Mr. Zimmerman was a Mexican American,
he was
united.
It don't matter.
Right or wrong, baby.
But what I'm trying to say,
wrong is wrong.
These are the things that the media have been trying to use.
Right.
And what I'm trying to say, it's important that we all come here Saturday.
That's right.
And unite with the Latino community.
That's right.
Because they love us.
Show up.
They understand.
Show up.
See, Cesar Chavez and Dr. King first came out of the First Amendment rights. That is the cornerstone to our democracy. And after that march, most of you have the flyers for the National Hoodie Day. Which will be April 10th.
Oh,
we'll be right back here.
Okay.
But when we come here, we're gonna come back stronger, brighter, more energized.
Yeah.
And we're gonna bring it to downtown.
That's right.
To let them know.
That's right.
That enough is enough.
Enough is enough.
Part with the Occupy Movement.
All right.
My Occupy Movement brothers and sisters.
Yes, sister.
Was always asking, where were you guys at?
Yeah.
When were you guys going to come
to
the mall?
That's right.
And I have to be honest with them.
That's right. What'd you say?
My folks are not woke yet.
Uh-oh, there.
They haven't been energized yet.
There it is.
We need something to move us.
That's right.
Okay. This is not enough. Amen. What's happening now? And the Occupy Movement has always been our struggle.
Right. Yeah.
We always have occupied, even without occupying.
That's right.
But now we have something to occupy.
Okay.
We're going to occupy.
And you the man.
Justice.
You the man.
That's right.
He's the man.
We've been waiting on
listen
one thing
to, it.
To occupy.
That's right.
Justice. because justice covers everything.
That's right.
Not one thing, but everything. So now that we are woke, what do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we need?
Justice!
When do we need it?
Now!
All right, my brothers and sisters, I'm gonna bring the speakers up here and let them continue. So we can keep this thing going, do what we need to do. God has gave us a beautiful window in this weather, so let's take advantage of it. Come on, my son. Hold on, real quick. First of all, I just want to thank every last one of y'all for coming out here. They told me that I could not do this.
That's right.
They would not want to give me a permit to let all of y'all get here. Straight up, they told us, no, there's too many of you. We don't want you down there. We don't want you. But you know what? You're here.
That's right.
We're gonna stop you from doing what you're gonna do.
That's right.
Go ahead and be proud of it. Because you did what half of this city said, nah, they ain't gonna do that.
We did.
Nah, they can't do that. They're too busy fighting over colors.
Amen.
They don't care about this.
Oh,
I care.
Yes, we do.
I care.
That's right.
You care?
Blue is the color too.
It's time we go back to everybody knowing each other.
Oh, yeah.
Back to the days of the neighbors when your grandmama whipped your ass, took you home, and then told your mama.
That's right.
I'm tired of watching my mothers, my sisters, my grandmothers burying another one of us.
Amen.
We are a statistic.
Amen.
That's what they say. We are statistics.
We money to them, Doc.
Hey, they say they get paid to bury us.
They get paid to bury you.
They don't care. But you just showed them today that you care.
Yeah.
Hey, Sacramento, you just proved to this country that you are here.
Yeah.
You exist. My brothers and sisters speak. Like I said, I appreciate all y'all coming down here from the bottom of my heart.
That's right.
Now, if you've got a hoodie on, I ask you to put your hoodie on right now.
Hoodie on.
Put your hoodie on right now. I need everybody, just one real quick. Bow your heads.